Hi, Aidan O'Brien is my name. I'm the National Director of the Order of Malta Ambulance Corps in Ireland. It was formed in 1938 in Galway and is now located north and south of the border in 84 units throughout the country. The Ambulance Corps provides a number of different services, not just first aid and ambulance services. So we also do training of first aid in the community and in work settings. We have a youth organisation, so the Order of Malta Cadets is a national organisation for 10 to 16 year olds. And a third branch to what we do is the community care aspects of the work. So we go into people's homes, we visit the sick and the elderly, and we care for people at their homes.
Hi, I'm Brendan Lawler. I'm the Hospitaller of the Irish Association of the Order of Malta. This year, Ireland took this opportunity to run the 30th International Camp for Young Disabled. There we welcomed over 200 guests with disability from 20 countries around Europe. Added to that, their helpers, it brought the camp to over 500 people. During the week, we entertained our guests. They had an opportunity to visit the many sites that we have to offer. We also had workshops and activities on the site for them to participate in. And in the evening, they partied in the many different venues that we had set up for them.
Hi, my name is Aoife Clark and I'm an officer in charge with a unit here in Order of Malta, Ireland. We provide many services, one of which is an emergency care service to public and private events. These include horse racing, sporting events and concerts. We have a team of approximately 3,000 highly trained volunteers throughout the country. It's not just our members we provide training for. Order of Malta Training Services provide a comprehensive range of training.
There's plenty of opportunity for anybody to get involved in the Order of Malta Ambulance Corps. So please have a look at our website, check out our YouTube, and just give us a call.